You know the kind of guy who spends his entire life in one place and then wonders why he's always bored? Well, that was me. Every time I tried to find something interesting to do, something boring is waiting just around the corner. 'Cause I live in Delaware. That's when I realized I had to get out of here. So, I made a list of everything cool I wanted to do, and one by one I'm gonna make up for all those boring years. I'm just trying to have a good time. My name is Brian. Today, I'm in the south of France, almost down near Spain, and we're in a city called Carcassonne, and right behind me is an old fortified city, castle, palace, well, not palace, fortress that dates back to like the 5th century, and here they just call it the Fortified City. But they have a couple nicknames for it. My personal favorite, because it was so impenetrable and never taken over, is they called it the Virgin, which is totally European. You could never get away with that crap in the US. But standing outside now, haven't gone inside, but wanted to do a little intro. And here's some of the sites of a, I don't know, 1,500-year-old fortress, which I'm told is overrun with tourist traps. I guess they had a lot of gift shops back in the 5th century. Walls of the Carcassonne fortress, and behind me is my tour group, and they're busy learning the actual facts about the history of this place, but I just like to make stuff up. Like before, when I said 5th century, I meant 12th century. You have some things here. Nice view. We're inside the chateau, which is the house where the noble families lived while they were building the fortified city. And you can clearly tell that when they were designing the whole Carcassonne, that they really made sure that they would have years and years of supplies just in case they were ever under siege and they needed to essentially stay here for years. And proof of that is right over here. Everywhere you go, you see gift shops. So there's no doubt in my mind that if they were under siege from the Moors or, I don't know, Romans, Charlemagne, who knows who, they would have absolutely, probably a decade supply of souvenirs. They would never, ever run out. Smart, smart people. This is the courtyard to the chateau, the oldest building here at Carcassonne, and just to give you a sense, it's the oldest building. In fact, this part right here, the foundation was first put down by the Romans. So they've been building and tearing down here for 2,000 years, but the absolute most amazing moment in the history of this entire fortress, according to our tour guide, who only lied to us a couple times, was Kevin Costner. That's right, ladies. The movie Robin Hood was partly filmed right here. I'm standing where Kevin Costner, the Kevin Costner, might have stood. It gives me chills. I have to go sit down.
look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me.
Well, that's it. That is my short trip to the fortified city of Carcassonne, otherwise known as the most well-protected group of gift shops anywhere in the world. I would have shown you more, but first of all, they're all the same. And secondly, the other day I got yelled at for taking pictures in crazy woman's shop. At least I think that's why she was yelling at me. It was in French, so I really couldn't tell. On to new adventures.